My name is Shana McKay, and I blog at scaffoldedmath.com. When I got out of college, I worked in group homes for kids until I got a job in my field, in my degree field, working as a hydrogeologist. I did that for 3 years. I took soil samples at leaky gas stations and water samples, collected the data, chugged the data, and wrote endless reports. I realized it wasn't for me. So after 3 years, I decided what I really wanted to do was teach. So I signed up to be a substitute in the Boston Public Schools, and I was sent to just about every school that year in Boston. That summer, I taught a couple science courses in summer school, and then by August of that year, I was hired to teach biology and algebra at Monument High School in South Boston High School complex. I taught biology and algebra for a few years before being bumped out of biology by the biology chemistry teacher. This is Mike Pfaff. He's an actor now in Hollywood, but that's a whole other story. At first, I was pretty devastated. I loved teaching science, and I was equally devastated a few years later when I was bumped from Algebra 1 to Algebra 2. But it all turned out to be the best thing ever. In the meantime, I enrolled in a master's program at night in mathematics for teaching, and it was during all of that I finally fell in love with math. Those aha, I get it now moments in math didn't happen as much in science. I still love science. It's what I consider my first subject, but there's something very special about teaching math. After 7 years in Boston, I wanted to find something new, so I taught 8th grade algebra for a year. I love algebra. What could go wrong? It was a disaster. All the respect for you middle school teachers, you guys are the real MVPs. After that year, I got a job teaching high school special ed math and found where I was really always meant to be. Teaching special ed is hard, so much math anxiety, but so much room for growth. I blog now about teaching math at scaffoldedmath.com. I also run a Facebook group called Visual Math that I hope you'll consider joining.